Okay, watch what I can do with pure body movement. I'm not even going to grip my gun. Mm. Okay.
Throw the hips back.
Okay, that'll act. So all I have to do, if I do that at the same time I'm drawing my gun, that's all I have to do, is just control the gun to hit the target. And in an advanced draw, which we'll work on at the end of the session, I actually put my thumb kind of perpendicular in the saddle of the hammer, put that there, and then I squeeze. I actually pinch between the two while I'm waiting for the light. So I simply close my hand when the light comes on, see? Mm. And lock it in, and it's
wow. Easy loader. Which is the finest wax bullet on the market because you make it. There's four brands actually. But this one actually, it loads up real easy. This is CFDA brass. I actually have this manufactured. It's by Starline Brass with our head stamp on it. And the reason why this brass is so special is, see that primer pocket? It's for a shotgun primer. So all you need to do to load ammo is you push in your wax bullet like that, and you put in your shotgun primer like that, and you shoot. Wow. When you kick them out of your gun,
primer falls out, you're not weighing grades
or anything. So, and then once you have your brass is about $65 for a box of 100. Once you have your brass, it costs you about 6 to 7 cents a round to shoot.
Wow.
So it's inexpensive. So that's the ammunition you're shooting.
Here we go, shooter line, shooter set. Here we go. Shooters on the line. Shooters set. Oh, shooters on the line. Shooters set. Shooters on the line. Shooters set.
Now, they say the hand's quicker than the eye. So what I'm going to do, now this is, we're 100% gun safety around here. This cylinder has been removed from this firearm. Okay? So that means it's just a harmless piece of metal and can't hurt anybody. Now I've got a way to test how fast somebody is. And I'm going to use you as a guinea pig, Troy.
Thank you. I'll send you this. You've seen this? I'll send you. These are not somebody else. I've seen. Unless you just want to embarrass me, that's fine.
Yeah, I do. Okay. I do. But if you're going to get into Cowboy Fast Draw, you got to get in it, buddy.
Get used to it.
Yeah. You got to find out how fast it is. Okay, now, hold your hands about 1 foot apart. Okay. Now, this is the first part of it. I'm going to put my hand down on my gun, just similar to what we were just doing. As soon as you see me move, clap your hands.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay, now, that was the first part. There's a lot of people that do that. Okay. This time, though, I'm going to do the same thing. He's fast. You got fast hands.
I'm telling
you. He almost caught you.
Yeah.
And I was taking my sweet time that time. Just to see how far you were, because this next part is real hard.
Okay.
Now, hold your hands here once again. Now this time, I'm going to put my hand between your hands, which means I have to come down, draw the gun, and pass them before you can react and clap your hands.
Okay. So as soon as you move your hand.
As soon as I move my hand. Okay, are you ready?
Yeah, that
I thought you saw.
Good.
You didn't
fun.
See that we do that.
No,
that's okay. No pulling this time.
Okay. You didn't move your hand.
Yeah.
Makes me feel better about myself.
A lot of times I do that, and they just stand there, and go like, "I go, you weren't ready, were you?" So here we go. This time's for real, right here. Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah. Well,
wow.
That was good.
I didn't beat you by much. You were right on me, man. You were right there.
Yeah, that was good.
That's the name.
He was real close to catching him.
Well, that's
impressive.
That's my definition of fast.
Awesome.
That's
fast.
That's
very fast.
The quarter trick's really cool too. That one's really cool.
the quarter trick.
Yeah, you gotta do that one.
This is what I do. This is what I do when I don't have a gun around. You know, a lot of folks, they don't like guns in places, you know?
Right.
So, here's a quarter. Now hold out your hand, and hold it lower. See, you're a tall guy, man. Hold it about right here, okay? Now the same kind of a thing. As soon as you see me move, just close your hand,
okay?
And you're gonna react to my hand. Are you ready?
Yeah. That's pretty quick.
No, don't feel bad, you are quick.
Yeah,
there's nobody in the world that can catch me on that. You are right on.
Yeah,
I'm telling
you. That's for sure.
That's quick. That's good. He stole your ice cream money, dude.
That's the name.
It's fun, yeah.
That's the name.
All right. Now I want a copy of this so I can put it on YouTube myself.
Oh, that's fine.